I should not have been. It was written that 23 years ago, in the year of the Fire Horse, a deity would be reborn in the body of a mortal man. A savior, destined to unite our people and show us the way to the promised land. Instead, I was born from my mother's dying body, and my people wept. They said I was a portent of doom. Maybe they were right. My clan believed this sword was forged in heaven for a deity. No mortal may wield it in battle without its power draining their life. The clan's duty is to protect the sacred weapon. Even in our darkest moments, the sword was never to be used. But I wielded the heavenly sword. Savored the grace and fury in my blows, never once forgetting what I was offering for such power. Days ago, I made my fatal choice. The pact is at an end. Now I must pay the price. Never been one for prayer. The gods seldom listen. There was a time when I would have welcomed death, but now I would walk through hell for a chance to change this.
No! No, wait! Why have you taken me now? Please, send me back. Let me go. Without me, they will perish. Answer me! I am not ready to die. Not yet.
Bohan, a king from a distant country, seeks the heavenly sword. He seeks it as a symbol of his dominance over my clan, and with it, his dominance over the land. Bohan has hunted us for months, and he is relentless. My people are great warriors, but we cannot run forever.
Kai!
I don't like these drums. I don't like them.
We've got to get to the fort. Now! We'll be trapped like rats in here.
Even rats can become tigers when trapped.
And tigers make great trophies when skinned.
Enough! Climb the walls and keep watch.
As you command, Father.
What are you waiting for? Barricade the doors?
Yes, Master Shen. Shen. He has always been my tutor first, and my father second. My accursed birth, and the death of my mother. Are hard for him. I fear that part of him can never truly forgive me for that.
There! Look! Another wave approaching!
Cannot afford to fight amongst ourselves.
Let him speak.
You know as well as I do. We all know who brought this curse down upon us.
I am no curse!
Enough!
This war is of one person's making, that much is true. But that person is not Nariko.
Come on, Shen. How long have we known each other? Stop hiding from the truth!
It's King Bohan's war!
Even as an arrogant young prince, he was capable of cruelty beyond measure. Now he commands an entire army. We fight together or we die alone. And that means all of us. Assassins. Approaching from the forest. Listen to me, Kai. I want you to climb the trees and shoot at any soldiers you can see. Can you do that for me?
Twin Twan, is it playtime? Yes!
Nariko, where do you think you're going?
You've had your playtime. It's Kai's turn now.
Thank you. Burial.
All my life, I've had a recurring dream. In my dream, I see my father. He is standing above me. He raises the sword above his head. I try to call out to him and tell him to stop, but the sword strikes down. Forever.
You are needed, Nariko! Get up here! eastern cliffs and above.
No, Kai! Go with Father! I'll find you again! I promise!
Catapults are advancing. Ready yourself, Nicole.
We will make a break from the frozen river. Cover our backs with the cannon, and remember, if you see catapults, head east and don't stop running.
Lost, and the clan's sacrifice will have been in vain.
Yeah! find some real soldiers.
Here you've been killing my men!
Such a heavy sword for such a fragile creature. Come, child, let me take your burden.
Never!
Leave me, Nanako! Get the sword away from here! The line must not be broken!
Perhaps I'm not making myself clear. I have something of yours, and you have something of mine.
Simple one. Always wondering what you have no comprehension of. I see the years as we studied together have taught you nothing.
No! Shut up! Shut up. Actually, Shen, they have taught me that everything comes to he who waits, but quicker yet to he who takes.
Run, Mariko!
No, that wouldn't be wise. That wouldn't be wise at all.
Every lifetime has one moment. You stand alone and you see it all so clearly. To save my father's life, I betray his whole reason for living. I know it's death I'm holding now. Did I ever have a choice?
What have you done, Mariko? What have you done?
Sword. And if she still happens to be attached to it, so much the better.
Thank you. must give it to me, or else I'll kill the old man painfully. And I can be quite inventive.
Get the sword away from him!
Kill her.
The sword does have power. I can feel it. In fact, I'm counting on it. If what is written is true, its power will soon drain my life force and it will kill me. By wielding it, I have become a ghost of flesh and blood. But really, what was I before?
Made me not care. What have you done to me? What have I become? You've turned me into a killer.